Well, today we're suffering. Ran out of some tuna. It's kind of like the same benefits from heroin, from a heroin addict. If you look in her face, you can see the withdrawal symptoms. I'll set her down right here and you'll see the fetal position. Something's not right. Making noises that don't make sense. Rolling around. Sweating. Night sweats. Clawing people for no reason and foaming at the mouth. Won't even look at somebody, you tuna beast, you.